Okay, I've done some changes. And I went back after evolving these guys and got skills. So Wolf now has this. And James now has these. James gets four less for some reason. Oh well. But that's still pretty good. Now, the last person said something about the waterfall, so let's go towards the waterfall. Oh. Oh yeah, they said they can, Haha. Oh, what's up there? Why is the ninja wielding the slowest weapon? That's kind of weird. Specializing in stealth, wields a battle axe. Doesn't really mesh in my head. Kiki? Kiki. I like the bats. They're friendly. They're not friendly. Finally, level 60. Whoa. My stats went up real quick. I guess I don't get skills, but get a lot of stats. That's pretty cool. I'm so good with that. Now let's heal. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Well, he said please, so he's going to be good. What? No! My friend! Please don't die. He ran away before we even fought. Chicken. Beginner creatures, not really interesting. The other island? That could be the other island. Didn't really search this place. Oh, no. Gaia. Maybe. Who wants to know? Oh, it's the same building. Oh. No. Thank you. cool. I'll head there eventually. Nope. I prefer having a Moogle serve me. Lufinian language. That's mean. This coming from someone who murders things for fun. Oh, hello. Blizzaga. Yeah. On healing, please. Really? Well, at least they gave me one more spell, I guess. Smack it. Smack it until it's good. No, all. I don't get why kill is higher level than the other spell. Oxy-eel. Ba-da-ba. Hello. Yes. I assume that means, like, hello or something. Or we're cursed, please don't rob us. I'm going to anyway. because I'm a dick. This place is rather disappointing. Very disappointing. There's stuff, but it's not useful stuff. A hole. Oh. Where can I park? Oh, I can park here. To the tar. Oh, there it is. What? Let me in. Can I really not get in there? Fine. Going to that. Even area I can't actually use at all. Not you. Wait, that kid said something about a well. Show me the well. He shall say weird. Well, I'm big enough to admit when I'm wrong and will buy revenge. One of these two things has happened. Huh. Okay, I have a flying fortress teleporter. Wait, maybe I use it instead. No. Under him. Maybe if I go on the airship and then use the item? This place has stuff. Maybe. I don't know. Deserts helped last time, so I'm just going through all the deserts. Hello, Bottle Fairy. Okay. Ooh. Can I get 99 of those? 99 of these? 99 of these and 99 of these. Thank you. Any more? No. Worth it. Very worth it. Okay. I have a fairy. Fairy lives here, right? Okay. Cool. Yes. Fairy. Yep. Oxy. Oh, this must let me breathe air. Underwater. Cool. Give me some air water. Cool. I can breathe air forever. Now I can go and get the submarine, I think. Where was the submarine? You were... this place? Possibly? Possibly. Boat lady, hello. Yes. Okay. What is, sure. Just get in the barrel with the ghost. Pretty big place. Uh-huh. Goodbye, shark. The Hydrogen Prince. Now here's the Hydrogen Corpse. Da-da-doo. a water naga. I feel like I'm getting pretty strong. I'm almost 65. Water elemental. So this is the water tribe. Got it. Head up first. All into that door. Door. Definitely the door first. I am. This place sucks. There's so little to steal. I mean, borrow. Thank you. Okay, I'm pretty sure this floor is pointless. That's a few different stories there, buddy. Good to know. I went up to it, but nothing happened. How did he get in? Oh well, I'm sure I can get anything. Find the bottom to beat up a kraken. Certainly something someone said before. Ha! Up to the right. one. Okay, it's just up. What was the point of this? So... going down does nothing. Let's just... Nope, nowhere. Guess I go back up again. Okay, so... it's all you. But... okay, so... that looks promising. So I've gone all the way up, but I can't go down. How can I work this? There has to be something I'm missing. Ah. Okay, that makes more sense. Oh no, monsters! Ah. Monsters. A pyrolist and cockatrice duo. I'm getting a lot of XP up here. Really? This is the mini boss? Those guys? Pathetic? Down that one, then you got it. Huh, three characters of max health. I just need Sarah to level up a bit, and they'll all have max health. And this place is empty. Of course it is. Why not? Why not? I'm gonna leave this one here. Hope you had fun. Don't know if you will, but I hope so.